And I hope you guys enjoy the show. You probably did. We have this joke that we say, like, I just think this is so funny. Like, I can't not talk about this. Like,
Lilia, you sound really great tonight.
I know. I know, right? I'm really good at music. That's probably why you liked it so much.
I just think that's really funny.
Okay. I got one more. Thank you guys so much. That's Rogers.
Though she seems immune to the pressures of the day, she still thinks about you like a thousand times a day. And those three words that sound just like honey only mean so much more to her than money. Reach out to her, reach out to her, yeah, yeah. You could never still, but inside it hurts like hell when she wakes up alone in the morning. Oh, oh, you need to call her. Maybe she's lonely. Maybe she needs someone she can hold. Cause she's sick and tired. She's talking promises. Yeah, yeah. You need to call that girl. She's not the type that would easily roam, but even a good girl needs to get it on. And once in a while, she needs more than your smile. So give it to her, give it to her. Oh, yeah, so give it to her, give it to her. Oh, reach out to her, reach out to her. Bum, 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 bum. You could never, never tell, but inside it hurts like hell when she wakes up alone in the morning. Oh, you need to call her. Maybe she's lonely, maybe she needs someone she can hold. Cause she's sick and tired, she's talking promises, yeah, yeah. You need to call that girl. You need to call when she's all alone, no one else tonight. Call her, feel free to call when she's all alone. I can't call that girl. Oh, oh, don't let nobody get to her. Well, I think you should call.